What's up, guys? Hold on. What's up, guys? We got Texas Church Doc and a new clanmate, Kilt, who hasn't switched over to her gamer tag yet because she's an asshole. But today it looks like we're playing on the dam. I know I haven't recorded a video in a while or posted, but here you go. Alright. Let's see here. Did someone just say church? I don't know. I had to mute him because it was too loud to record with. Oh, it was my phone that I saw light up. Hold on. This damn MILF keeps talking to me. Oh, sh... God damn it. I just realized. Hold on. I gotta switch headsets. Alright, so I didn't catch anything you guys said because I had the wrong fucking headset on, but...
Hello. Texas. Ready to kick ass.
Yes.
In any of the videos, because Evan's a greedy asshole that only plays with the same people because he likes twins.
Dang, well that's gonna...
Get the fuck out of here with that. Get out of here with that.
Hey, it's true. I'm in
like... I post videos that...
Oh, thank you!
I like post videos that are worth posting.
Anyway. I knew I liked you.
Oh, great. This is going to go in. Someone, once we get popular, someone's going to make a montage of all the shots I missed repeatedly.
Damn,
nice
Doc.
One, Doc. Good shit. Doc, just going for Shiv.
And
when you...
me and Shiv, boom.
Oh!
You know it's sexy.
Yeah, sexy as me, bandaging you up after it.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
Hey there. Nice to meet you.
Fanfic.
Whoa. No, why didn't you put it on your other account so you were like a Shiv? Because you're shivving the hell out of people.
Right?
I need to make one, I do.
No, I'll make you one. I have two PS3, so I usually make all the accounts for everybody. Just to make it easier. That's what I was saying, I just need you to pick a name.
I don't know what my name's
going to
be.
Everything in our clan is by a theme of Red versus Blue. The most successful web series of all time.
Dang.
Ever. Oh, come on. Let me get a headshot.
Oh, I thought I was following
Doc. What's
up? Who?
I thought I was following you, but I'm not following you.
Yeah, you're following
this guy's
Church.
Fucking
no,
me up.
I'm following him.
How? Who's following who? Is
hey,
anybody
you
following
hey,
me?
You want to ship some people? Oh, never mind. I got Molly. But we were gonna ship some people. Just know. Hey, you got two of them bitches with that though.
Yep.
Ooh, that hurt. I just somebody.
Oh,
I'm just trying to steal my.
Dang.
What?
He was like healing everything.
Ah,
he's a big bucket!
Oh,
he's magic.
Did you know there's a one-hit hack for this game?
Oh, no, I would love that shit. I'd be punching everyone. Just run around the
map. Don't!
What's the perk that makes you sprint really fast? Agility?
Hey, it's a mean Shiv again.
Dude, you were in my scope while you did that. That was incredible.
It was the same guy, too.
Oh,
whoa. Holy
shit. Can you come over here?
If he doesn't shoot me first.
Where's that guy at?
Yeah, I see nothing.
In the smoke. He came from the down to the stairs from the alleyway.
Hey there. Found him.
I need more shifts.
I think... You need more shifts?
Yeah, I need more shifts. Oh, dang it. Oh, okay.
Nine.
Right there.
Oh, shit. I hate the
person. Oh, shit.
No, the new guns.
The new guns are rough.
Suck a dick.
Behind you, Doc.
Well, he ran right by you, and you missed that. Okay. Hey. No.
Oh, it's too late. I tried to hit him, and he punched. Well, actually, he shot me, but I tried to hit him.
Why would you let him do that to you?
I didn't mean to. I tried to fend for myself, but it just didn't work.
Hold on, one sec. I gotta put on another headset. Church. Hey, that should be a compliment.
You can take it however you want to take it.
Okay. Oh shit, my headset fell off. My other headset.
We're on the bottom of the board.
Well, it's better than being on top. I mean, am I right, ladies?
Oh, God. Wow.
I can't believe I just said that on a video. My grandmother's gonna kill me. She watches all my videos. She's the number one viewer.
Wow.
She doesn't understand what's going on. She thinks this is really me going through the world, but... She's like... She's a hardcore Christian, and she always complains to me about killing people.
Wow.
She doesn't understand this is a video game.
Watch out.
Hey,
oh!
Team Shiv. That's three so far. I'm trying to beat the last game where I had five. People would hate me. I know I would hate me.
I don't hate you.
But you ready to shoot these guys?
You're my BDF. Wow, I smoked myself. I'm a genius.
Yeah, behind you guys. Behind you guys. Yeah.
Not even sure what happened there, but okay. Apparently it says I got down by a stick. Okay.
All right.
I need more ammo. Ammo. There we go. All right, now let the killing begin.
Why do you keep running?
Who's running?
I think they're behind us.
Sorry,
I don't know what. I just heard somebody. Yeah, see, they're going behind us. There's two of them running up that side. I told you.
Do you want to shiv somebody?
Yeah.
I got two smokes.
Oh, shit, I got hit with the crossbow. Ow, 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 ow.
He just got hit with the crossbow, too. I just got hit with another crossbow. Oh, I just
shift!
Oh!
Shift! Oh! 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 Hop!
Dang.
Beast mode engaged. Is there another guy over here?
Yep.
Yeah, he is.
Hitting you.
Got him.
Oh, you got him.
Do you want to shift somebody? Yeah, you're welcome. God. Come on, let's go and play.
I'm gonna go up here. Oh my god!
Is over, dude.
And it's gonna spawn me all the way over there.
Da, 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 da. We're coming.
Why does it hate me?
Oh! How did
I missed.
Not die from that?
I don't know.
If that
I was trying
me,
to hit.
I would have died.
Yep, me too.
You. Hey, Tex, heal me. I'm dying.
Oh, don't die. Oh my god, you're really dying. Oh my god, you're dying. Can you move over here a little bit? Yeah, just like scoot over. Yeah, that's...
Hold L1 when you're healing it.
What does that do? Oh my god.
It'll heal you a whole lot faster, and you'll get like a few more points for it. It's pretty cool.
It twitches.
Yeah, you glitch.
Bottom of the bridge.
Your arms like start twitching.
It looks like I'm kind of jerking off my guy.
Yeah, basically.
He enjoys it.
Only you would go straight to that.
I don't think he's complaining.
So even if like you put on just the first like set of first aid, it'll still give you like even if you hit the L1, it'll still do it just as fast.
Hit L1.
Sit down over there.
Charge!
He just got hit with my crossbow. He's got a heal.
That's
the. I could see the crossbow playing a good part in scrimmages.
Hello? Yo. What's up?
That's what I said.
Hey girl, hey.
Jinx, you owe me a soda.
What?
Huh?
He's on the phone, I think.
Yeah, I'm gonna heal myself,
right
okay?
Not right now, no. I'm not getting anyone tomorrow,
no.
I don't think.
No.
I don't even know where it's gonna be yet. Yeah, he's gotta
you
go
can
get
have
tomorrow
it
tomorrow when he goes to
we
work.
We can take it. You can get it.
Thank you.
I don't know. I don't know what it's going to be.
My sector. This isn't cheap, okay? It's not a free world. I need to pay for these shells, okay?
That's him.
I need to be awesome. I need to pay to be fabulous.
Alright, yeah, I'm off work tomorrow. I swapped shifts to go to Josh's birthday party tomorrow, so... I'll be off.
Birthday parties!
Yeah, that shit last night was really fucked up. He was cussing everybody out. It was pretty fucked up.
Sounds fucked up.
Yeah.
Yeah, Relisa moved out of there. That's what I said. If it was my roommate, when she came back, I would beat her ass and then put her ass and her shit out on the porch.
Oh, shit.
Because that shit was so fucked up. She could have got every last one of us arrested, dude.
You got the guy on the bridge?
No, not me, but they were.
Kilt, back here, Kilt.
Don't worry, I got you.
Wrong way. Oh, he's got a gun.
He didn't even. I don't even think he had his gun.
There's one down and the other. Yeah. There's one down over there, and that's
Oh man. This was really dumb.
Nice. Good shit.
Mean shit. Alright, I'll see you tomorrow, man. Bye. Look, he tried to shiv me and had the shiv, like, go into my neck, but I hit him as soon as I turned around, so it pulled the shiv right out of my neck.
Whoa, did I just shoot you? Oh, okay.
No,
that
he's
freaked
sniping
me out.
From across with the dam on those stairs. He's sniping at us.
How
Yo,
dare he.
Okay, cause...
Hey, don't shoot him. I'm gonna come up and shiv the shit out of him. It's on me, behind him. Oh, no! He's seen me! Oh, he hit me. He's up here by the car. He's got a crossbow, and he just snapped my neck, and armor, and a stick.
I see him.
He's right behind that car, throwing a smoke bomb. It spawned me right behind him, too. If he hadn't turned around, I could have just came up and shivved the crap out of him. It would have been so funny.
Hey, Caboose, I just want you to know I remember to spend my points.
Charge! Fuck your crossbow, bitch!
Hey, 7-7. Well, I guess I don't like my guts, but I don't give a fuck. Still can't tell me shit.
Yes, they're good, man.
Alright, if you enjoyed watching, please like, comment, subscribe. If you want to join the clan, hit up either Shiv Caboose or Shiv Church. I don't know why I said Caboose first, because God knows I'm more important, but...